السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Kinds of patience. Patience in obedience to Allah. The Muslim should be patient in performing acts of worship because they need effort, will and endurance. Patience in avoidance of sins. The Muslim should always resist the temptations that attract him to sins by making them exciting. This needs great deal of patience, but it is possible with strong belief. Patience in tribulations. The Muslim is patient towards the calamities that befall him in his money, spirit, and family. Imam Ali said, "If you are patient, then you will face fate with reward, and if you grieve, you will also face fate but unrewarded." This means to face it with reward, because whether we like it or not, we have to experience what befalls us. Patience on people's mischief. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "The believer who mixes with people and endures their harm is better than the one who does not associate with people nor endure their harm." Thank you. Do like, share and subscribe to never miss an update from this channel.